Listen to the little feeling, not a sign.